to the Young Scientist Club. Today we are going to do an experiment with popcorn kernels. To get started, you need a paper bag, a cup of corn kernels, and some tape. First, you put the kernels in the bag, and then you tape it shut. Then you put it in the microwave until you hear popping, or 30 seconds. Popcorn kernels pop because there's water inside all the kernels, and when the water gets heated, it expands, and that's what makes the popcorn popcorn. Then you get some delicious popcorn.